Top stories. Atlanta City Council is urging the president to reopen the government before Super Bowl 53. According to the resolution unanimously passed today, quote, Atlanta is being denied the opportunity to put its best foot forward as national attention focuses on the world's most televised event.
All of the language we use is positive.